the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
See him when the children are at play. I hear him when the church bells ring on wedding days. I feel him when the breezes blow. Adore him where the flowers grow. Revere him when the oceans roll. He's everything.
For our goodnight message on this Thursday, the 4th of August 2022, broadcasting from Chalala, Lusaka, Zambia, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this encouraging message in line with the Word of God for today in form of a poem by Leslie Ramel entitled, He's Enough for Me. Today we read from Matthew chapter 16, verse 13 to 23. Jesus was on his way to Caesarea Philippi. It's past halfway through his ministry. A lot has happened in the lives of the disciples, but he was worried that they did not know who he was. He wanted that clarification. And so he asked, "Who do people say that I am?" And they listed a number of responses from what they have heard. Some say John the Baptist, like Herod, who thought John had come back to life because he was haunted by the ghost of the John he had killed. And others say Elijah, because Elijah was to come to prepare the way for the Lord. It meant that those who were saying Elijah had not realized that Christ had already come in their lives. They were like many of us who live our lives as though Christ never came into this world. We face troubles and we don't run to him. We don't realize the personal touch he has in our lives. Simon Peter spoke up when Jesus turned to the disciples, "But who do you say that I am? You are the Christ, the Son of the living God." This was the profession of faith that came from a man who had experienced Christ. The profession of faith that came from a man who walked with Jesus, who experienced his healing hand, who experienced his saving power when he was about to drown in the sea. I don't know what your experience has been, but Leslie is about to help us to understand who he is in our lives. He is enough for me. He calls me the apple of his eye and blesses me as the years go by. He works in me and makes me whole, and he is the keeper of my soul. He is my conscience and my guide, and walks with me side by side. He waves the way for my success, and in his mercy gives me rest. He comforts me and dries my tears, and casts away my doubts and fears. He is my Lord until life's end, and forever is my faithful friend. He grants the desires of my heart and assures me that we will never part. He loves me more than words can say and listens every time I pray. He forgives me with his endless grace. He goes to prepare for me a place. He is my Savior, whom I adore. He is Jesus Christ, my King and Lord. He lived and died to set me free, and will always be enough for me. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.